Welcome, everybody. We are live here at Memorial Gymnasium in Hazard, Kentucky, the DJ Begley Classic. We continue the D&D Sports Network Battle of the Regions, 14th versus 15th Region Challenge, and we have a dandy for you tonight. The Martin County Cardinals, reigning 15th Region Champs, versus the Breathitt County Bobcats. And Coach, they're also 14th Region Champs, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah, so we got two reigning champs going at it here on the D&D Sports Network. Kevin Keathley and Darryl McCoy are here to bring you all the action.
We started at 12. Well, listen, we left Prestonsburg about 10 a.m. this morning. Listen, it's been about 10 hours of basketball action here at Memorial Gymnasium here in Hazard, Kentucky. This is what we've waited for, and it's going to be a good one, ladies and gentlemen. Defending 15th region champions, Martin County. Yeah, led by Luke Hale. Defending 14th region champions, led by Austin Sperry. And in my view, the top 2025 guard overall, most dynamic guard, yeah, with the most upside in the Commonwealth of Kentucky. Holds six Division I offers. That young man is an absolute, absolute basketball talent. But make no mistake about it, on the other side, when you talk about Luke Hale, you talk about Braden McKenzie, you talk about, Darryl McCoy, you talk about Maynard. Martin County starting five is as good as anybody's in the mountains. We're getting ready to get things going. Under 8 minutes to go here before we get to Breathitt County versus Martin County. And Breathitt County now going to the locker room. Martin County now heading to the locker room. Ladies and gentlemen, if you don't know what's going on in 14th Region Hoops, if you don't know what's going on in 14th, great job. Jaden Stewart played really good tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Dropped 20 and fought, scrapped, and clawed.
We'll see,
listen, ladies and gentlemen, if you've been under a rock, you don't need this. Breathitt County, they follow Breathitt County Hoops like it's Kentucky basketball, so they got the scoop. But around the mountains, you may not be aware, they lost a lot, ladies and gentlemen. They lost a ton. You're talking about Bryce Hoskins. You're talking about Christian Collins. You're talking about multiple shooters. So this is a young group led by the junior phenom and Austin Sperry against a very veteran, physically strong Martin County team.
Absolutely. And this game right here is going to be interesting because Martin County, I mean, they're a top three team in our coverage area. And Braden McKenzie's back. I look forward to seeing how that affects things. Breathitt County will have to play their A game tonight to win this ball game. We'll see how it goes. We're going to take a quick break, and then we'll be right back with Martin County versus Breathitt County here on the DJ Begley Classic. You're watching the D&D Sports Network.
If you're looking for a great selection and a great experience for your next Harley-Davidson, come on down to Mount State Harley-Davidson here in Delbarton, West Virginia.
We have new 2023 models in stock and ready for delivery. Special financing available.
Or choose pre-owned with one of the largest inventories in the tri-state area with great low prices.
Visit our showroom filled with licensed Harley-Davidson apparel and more.
Don't write that check until you check with us, Mountain State Harley-Davidson, 61 Priest Bottom Road, or visit us online at mountainstatehd.com.
The Black Friday sale is on now at Kemper's. Kemper is letting you choose how you want to save, and the offers are incredible. On top of great sale prices store-wide, take an extra 10% off the lowest marked sale price on everything you buy, and Kemper will pay your sales tax too. Or get up to 72 months, 6 full years interest-free. Look for amazing doormuster deals throughout the store during the Black Friday sale at your favorite Kemper store.
Looking for a great selection, great prices, and a great experience on your next ATV, motorcycle, or side-by-side? Come check out Kiefer's Kawasaki.
Our number one goal is to offer you the best power sport experience at a great price.
Like this new 23 Kawasaki Terex 4 for only $17,999.
Before you write that check, check with us.
And remember, your adventure starts here at Kiefer Kawasaki. Route 44 South, Jerry West Highway in Logan, or visit kieferspowersports.net.
All right, Coach, we finally got it right. Martin County versus Breathitt County here on the D&D Sports Network. You guys do not want to go away because this one will be a dandy, Coach Kevin Keathley.
Breathitt County back on the floor now. Austin Sperry, the first one to get a shot up here. 4 minutes to go before the start of this big-time matchup of defending 14th region and 15th region champions.
Well, you see Breathitt County there, Coach, and this Breathitt County team, very capable of beating Martin County.
Well, Braxtonburg played Breathitt County three times during the offseason, so we know a lot about this young group. They're young, Darryl. Go ahead.
They are, and, you know, the one thing that, you know, Breathitt County always has a leg up because of their physicality. They're not going to have that against Martin County.
That's a good point.
Yeah, Martin County will. How about Matt Limble in the house here?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Checking them out.
Yeah. Coach, let's take a look at the Battle of the Regions 14th versus 15th Region Challenge on the D&D Sports Network. We got some updated rankings here, do we?
Well, I'm looking, Darryl. You might have to find it for me. Right there?
Yep. Now, Coach, with the win, not Central's win over Pike Central a while ago, it puts the 14th region up 5-2 on the 15th region right now. And I'm telling you, 15th region folks are upset right now with this. And, we've seen Letcher defeat Prestonsburg, not defeat Pikeville. Wolf County lost one to McGoffin. Then Perry Central edged one out against McGoffin. Hazard defeated Belfry today. Prestonsburg got another win back for the 15th region against Buckhorn. And then Knott Central just escaped a close one to Pike Central. So it's going to be interesting to see who wins this one here, Coach, and what it's going to look like when we leave here.
You made maybe the biggest point, and I mentioned it as well, of this whole deal between Breathitt and Martin County, and that's Martin County's is a senior-laden team, and they are as a physical team as I've seen in the 15th region in a long time. They're physically strong and physically intimidating. To be sure to see how Breathitt County responds with the young group of freshmen and sophomores.
And Coach Keithley, Martin County should come out and start five seniors.
Yeah.
And, we'll see here in just a moment, but – Breathitt County, I don't know how Breathitt County will respond because, you know, they lost a lot to graduation themselves, Coach.
Exactly. Again, you're talking about a very young team, inexperienced team outside of Austin Sperry. So Austin Sperry is carrying a lot of weight. He's got to do a lot of ball handling duties. He's got to do a lot of scoring duties. Also, he's got to be that leader on the floor. And Austin has done a tremendous job continuing to evolve his game. I can guarantee you, if you've never seen this young man play, he will at least make one play this game that you'll leave saying, wow.
Oh, I agree. You know, he's a next-level talent. Everybody loves watching some Austin Sperry. Coach, real quick, let's take a look and let's look at the start lineups here. Let's look at Martin County first. Coach, they are led by Coach Jason James. Starting at point guard will be senior Dre Duff. Starting at shooting or at small forward, you will have Braden McKenzie wearing number 3, first game back. Number 10, Blake Maynard will be starting in the middle. Then you got Jacob Sturgill starting at power forward, wearing number 20. And then Cool Hand Luke Hale will be the shooting guard, Coach, wearing number 2 tonight. I know you're a big fan of him.
Dropped 38 at the Zip Zone Classic to lead all scorers throughout the day.
Yep. Now, as we just talked about Martin County.
There's Dre Duff.
Yeah.
Big time fan of his as well.
Let's throw up here real quick, Coach, and let's take a look at this Breathitt County.
At forward, number 10, Blake Maynard. And at forward, number 20, Jake Sturgill.
We'll go over here and look at Breathitt County real quick, Coach.
Jason James.
And, Coach, who we got starting for them?
Again, 2024 shooting guard Isaac Bellamy, Braxton Terry, 2025 power forward, Kanan Gross, 2025 center, big man, oh yeah, Jackson Hamilton, 2024 shooting guard, and Austin Sperry, number 14. He is an all-state performer, one of the very best in the nation, Austin Sperry.
And they are head coached by Jeff Honeycutt, coach. Jeff Honeycutt, he's a Knott County product. And it's over number 20, Kanan Gross. Now, Coach Jason James will square off here against Jeff Honeycutt, coach. Tonight's officials, Mr. Dale Kahn. And both, J.J. James has two 15th region championships under his belt. Jeff Honeycutt still looking for his first, coach.
Looking for his first. Martin County, two-time region champs, Darryl. Here we go. Kanan Gross over to Austin Sperry. Austin Sperry, all-state performer. Just picked up another offer, Division One, six Division One offers. You're going to love watching him play. Number 14 in white, ladies and gentlemen, trimmed in blue.
He's also a track and field standout.
Oh, my goodness. You better believe it.
Sperry.
Got it.
Leaning off balance here. Dre Duff will bring the ball up the floor here for the Cardinals.
Duff's another kid that I really like. Runs the show extremely well.
Hale trying to break free. Good defense right now by the Bobcats.
Brady McKenzie back after an injury. Didn't play in the preseason. Maynard.
And, Coach, can I speak real quick on Brady McKenzie?
Yeah.
It is a travesty that he wasn't in the top 10 players in the 15th region in the coaches' poll, because and that's in the Cat's Paws ranking, because that young man, if he ain't a top three player in the region, I don't know what he is.
I believe they got a few wrong, and he was certainly one of them, wasn't he, Darryl?
Yes, he was. So for Breathitt County, Jackson Hamilton, number three down there, he will draw the assignment on McKenzie. Kermit Joseph says Darryl McCoy is sitting back and watching ball games tonight. Said it's Kermit from Richmond. Glad to see y'all there. Thanks a lot. And stay blessed.
Turnover right out of the gate. Watch out.
Luke Hale goes up off the glass and good. Coach, I met Kermit Joseph the other day, and I was telling you about that story on the way up here.
Yeah.
It's always good when you get to meet our loyal followers.
You're right.
Now, Breathitt.
Got away with the travel.
Cross court. Shot up. No good. Coach, that was Isaac Bellamy with the shot.
Yeah, Bellamy can't convert. Maynard, they're going to get a Mr. Gross with a personal. Kanan Gross. Duff the inbound. You can see right away Martin County's looking to take the ball out of Sperry's hands, Darryl.
They are.
And that's typical when you think you have maybe one offensive weapon. They want to take you out, right? Want to take Austin Sperry out.
I think that's 90% of the teams that play, that's probably right. Going to be what Sperry faces night in, night out.
A little wrap around.
Yeah, nice pass.
Shovel pass.
Bellamy goes in, gets the little floater.
Isaac Bellamy, a senior. Duff.
Guys, hit that like and share button. Get them numbers up. Dre Duff rises up. No good. Hamilton clears the rebound. Here comes Sperry on the break.
Nice job by McKenzie. Hop step. Gonna shoot two.
Telling you, this kid right here is special with a capital S.
I'm going to tell you, and I don't care to listen. I've done this for a long time. That young man in the 2025 class is the most dynamic 2025 player in the state of Kentucky. Most dynamic and with the highest ceiling. Now, what he does with that is going to be up to him, right?
Yeah. That's high praise.
Yeah. Sperry with three. I remember we called him. We called a Breathitt Knott County game, right?
Yeah.
Or was it not? No, it was Johnson Central.
There you go. Hale swings it back out to McKenzie.
First time we had a chance to watch him up close and personal. Duff over to McKenzie.
He's going to pull it. Off the mark. Ooh. Luke Hale goes down hard. Yeah.
On the go. Sperry. Shot fake.
Got him. And blocked at the rim by Maynard. Sturgill will bring the ball up the floor for the Cardinals. Is it to Hale? Hale breaks free, but nowhere to go.
Nice shot by Breathitt, Darryl.
Yeah, they're doing a superb job defensively right now.
Yeah. Nice dump down to Maynard.
Other side of the rim, no good.
Sperry with the ball. 6'3", almost 6'4". Probably closer to 6'4" now.
Shot no good. Maynard skies for the rebound. He'll get it out to cool hand Luke Hale.
Crossover, nice.
Yeah. Good look. Dre Duff.
Only part of his game that you say is not at a big-time level right now, right?
Yeah. He struggles shooting on the outside. But, listen, he makes up for it with his ability to get to the rim and his quickness.
Turnover.
Well, Luke Hale gets the steal.
Nice foul.
Smart foul.
Yeah. Well, Isaac Bellamy.
Guys, hit that like and share button. Let's blow this out of water for these boys, as this is the biggest game in the state, Coach, today.
Absolutely. Not even close.
Well, besides the football state championships, but in basketball, for Hoop fans, this is the biggest game in the state. Nah. Luke Hale. At the line. Sinks them both. And, Coach, that's one thing when people ask me about Martin County, I always tell them the same thing. They got the two best wings in the business.
Yeah, I'll agree with that. Big finish.
Count it. The big fella, Coach.
Braxton Terry flexing on him.
Yeah. He's going to go to the line for a chance at old-fashioned. Three guys, three-pointer. Barry Priest says, go Cards.
McKenzie, jumper.
Pull up.
Nice shot by Sperry.
Luke Hale, top of the key, no good. And, Coach, remember, this is Braden McKenzie's first game back this year. Nice hung in the air, couldn't get it to fall. Breathitt County really crashing the glass.
Yeah, they are.
They got to get Jacob Sturgill more involved on the rebounding side of it.
Charge.
Yeah.
Nice job by Mr. Gross to stand in. And that's not an easy task.
No. Sturgill is a big old youngin'.
Yes. Maynard for Maynard, right, Darryl?
Yeah, Devin Maynard coming in now. Devin Maynard, he is he's a standout sophomore, Coach, and you talk him very athletic, high motor.
Honeycutt, Miss Coach Honeycutt, first year at Breathitt County.
Look who else we got in. We got Peyton Davis in.
Yes, sir. Peyton Davis checking in. Had a really good Zip Zone Classic performance.
Coach, he
– Oh!
Yes, nice shifty move there.
Luke Hale on the go.
Yeah. Luke Hale.
Creating space. Can't convert.
Gross clears the rebound.
And, Darryl, you talked about it. As physically imposing as Martin County is, and Breathitt County, they don't have Bryce Hoskins anymore, Christian Collins. Breathitt County not backing down.
I guarantee our guy Bryce Hoskins tuning in somewhere if he ain't here.
Yeah, he's tuning in. Oh.
Had it loose.
Yeah, lost it.
Yeah, good defense by Dre Duff.
Going the other way. 7-5 early on. Breathitt County with the lead.
Well, they got two point guards in right now, Coach, so they're going with a smaller lineup with Sturgill and Maynard out.
I'm a big fan of running multiple PGs at the same time. Sperry.
Yeah, he just.
That would have been showtime.
Yeah. McKenzie, beautiful take. You better get it if you gamble on McKenzie because he will make you pay.
Yeah, big finish by McKenzie.
Blocked by Devin Maynard, but the follow no good by Breathitt. Here comes Luke Hale. Swings over to Peyton Davis. Davis off the mark. And, Coach, the thing that stands out about Martin County is right now playing very unselfish, moving the basketball.
Duff inbound.
We're going to bring number two in for the Bobcats. That's going to be Stollard, Aaron Stollard.
Running a box set out of this baseline out. Luke Hale.
Got it.
Sinks it.
All of a sudden, Martin County on top, 9-7. Nice look. Shot fake, drive.
Oh, another block. That makes two of them for Devin Maynard.
Maynard said not happening.
And, Coach, you know, I was speaking to Coach Jason James, and, you know, he was saying the same thing. He said, you know, he said, I need Devin Maynard to be our Matt Linville of last year. He said, I need him to be that human eraser down there in the paint. And he's taking it to heart right now.
Sperry shot. Yep. Pass fake into a jumper. His patented pass fake, almost Larry Bird-like.
Back. McKenzie. Great job by McKenzie.
Sperry tried to sell it, didn't he?
Yep. Going to the school of LeBron James. Swings it back out. Straight away three. No good. Peyton Davis gets the rebound. Turns it over. Didn't see the player behind him.
Stallard with his first two.
We're tied up 11-all. You can see on the double-quick scoreboard, top right-hand corner of your screen, Luke Hale spins. Nice take by Hale. Couldn't convert, though. Breathitt County will set things up here. No, they ain't setting nothing up. They're going right on the break.
Stallard coming in, providing the spark.
They've retook the lead here, 13-11 over Martin County.
Picked his pocket, Darryl.
There you go.
Foul on the floor.
And I tell you, you know, right now, if you folks ain't tuning in or don't know anybody, it's or somebody that's a Hoop fan ain't tuning in, hit that like and share button, because you got two of the reigning region champs going at it here in the DJ Begley Classic here at Memorial Gymnasium.
Darryl,
gets no better.
Two of the top 10 teams in the D&D preseason rankings.
Yep, that's it. And, you know, when you take a look at that top 10, it is stacked. You know, this is a matchup right here. You know, well, last matchup was two top 10, too.
Yeah.
Didn't even think about that.
We talked about it, yeah. Jackson Hamilton gets 1-2. Darryl McCoy, Mr. Logo, checks in for Martin County. Bryson Dowles.
Oh, is he in? Yeah.
Got a lot of trust in the eighth grader.
Three up, no good. Peyton Davis gets the rebound off the mark. They'll kick it up. Oh, nice spin move. Blake Maynard, not on my watch, he says. And, Coach, they called a foul there.
Jackson Hamilton going to the free throw line.
I tell you what, these Maynard boys playing some defense right now.
They are indeed.
At the line, Hamilton returns. Yeah, Hamilton going to the line here. He's going to try to get a couple. Dane Brown says, let's go Cards. Janet Daniels cheering on the Cards. Tim McCoy says, go Cards. Thanks, D&D. Clifford Keener cheering on the Cards. Again, guys, these players love knowing where you're watching from, who you're cheering for. When they go home and rewatch this, make sure you put that in the comment section below. There you go. Hamilton getting some much-needed points from the free throw line.
Did Hamilton convert on both, Darryl?
Yeah.
15-11, Breathitt County pushes out to a four-point lead. Duff now running the show, putting Bryson Dowles in a deep corner.
Over David Maynard.
Nice cut.
Yes, beautiful backdoor cut by Luke Hale.
Luke Hale has eight. Gotta find the lot, you know, find your junior. There you go.
Sperry.
Nice
going back door, yep. Easy bucket by Stallard.
Give him six, Darryl.
Off the bench.
Duff. Dribble handoff. Dowles.
He's off the mark.
There's Hallard with the rebound.
Yep.
Stallard with the rebound. Sperry. He thought about it.
The corner.
Set that up, Darryl. Nice.
Booyah! Isaac Bellamy with the bucket.
What a job by Sperry setting that up.
Luke Hale, long three to end the quarter. It won't go, but Breathitt County has everybody in shock here as they are leading 20-13 after one. We'll jump out for a quick break. Be right back.
If you're looking for a great selection and a great experience for your next Harley-Davidson, come on down to Mount State Harley-Davidson here in Delbarton, West Virginia.
We have new 2023 models in stock and ready for delivery. Special financing available.
Or choose pre-owned with one of the largest inventories in the tri-state area with great low prices.
Visit our showroom filled with licensed Harley-Davidson apparel and more.
Don't write that check until you check with us, Mountain State Harley-Davidson, 61 Priest Bottom Road, or visit us online at mountainstatehd.com.
Looking for a great selection, great prices, and a great experience on your next ATV, motorcycle, or side-by-side? Come check out Kiefer's Kawasaki.
Our number one goal is to offer you the best power sport experience at a great price.
Like this new 23 Kawasaki Terex 4 for only $17,999.
Before you write that check, check with us.
And remember, your adventure starts here at Kiefer Kawasaki. Route 44 South, Jerry West Highway in Logan, or visit kieferspowersports.net.
Back here at the DJ Begley Classic in Hazard, Kentucky, you're watching the D&D Sports Network Battle of the Regions with Kevin Keathley and Darryl McCoy. After one, it is Breathitt County leading 20-13 over Martin County.
Aaron Stoller coming off the bench for Breathitt, giving them 6 points. Huge for Breathitt.
McKenzie.
Nice.
Great job contorting his body in air there.
McKenzie now has 7.
And, Coach, if you look at Braden McKenzie, he has a next-level body.
Well, that's what I was going – you took the words out of my mouth.
Yeah.
How many times is Braden McKenzie going to face a guard, likewise athleticism, strength, and likewise with Austin Sperry? How many times is he going to face somebody that might be a little stronger, a little bigger than him and Braden McKenzie?
Yeah.
Not very often. May not the rest of the year here in the mountains.
There you go, McKenzie on the break.
Both of those guys have Division I level bodies.
Yeah. No, I 100% agree. And, again, not a top 10 player in the region considered.
According
to Cat's Paws.
I'm so tired. And it ain't Cat. You know it ain't Cat's Paws. It's the coaches in the 15th region that says, scratch my back, I'll scratch yours. Come on.
Yeah.
Braden Kinsey isn't a top 10 player.
Nah, Braden McKenzie is 100% a top 10 player. And, that's one thing, though. I mean, I'll just be honest. It's always been like that. You know, the Cat's Paws, when they do the rankings, you know, they do pretty good out west. But
it's a different model.
East of Winchester, you know, I mean, they're 90% of the time they're off. I mean, it's because of the way that it's done.
Yeah, well, 15th region changed how they did the voting a few years back. Now we let the coaches decide.
There's McKenzie. Well, up, no good.
I'm telling you, Aaron Stoller coming in giving big minutes.
No, he's fighting for a starting position.
Yeah.
Barb Dahl says, let's go, Bryson. Ronnie Jude cheering on the Cardinals. Michael Tolson says, let's go from Letcher County. See, Andrew Maynard says, let's go, Cards. Sperry behind the back.
Thought he had him.
Nobody home. Here comes Sturgill. Had it poked away.
Fine. Space up. Watch out.
Five! Slamma jamma! Austin Sperry with the alley-oop bringing down the house here at Memorial Gymnasium.
I was talking to them the other day, and they said they're finally figuring out how to play with Austin and getting them those lobs in transition. Sure enough, you get one early on in the first half.
And I tell you right now, Martin County's got a lot to figure out in this timeout. We'll take a quick break. Be right back on the D&D Sports Network.
Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance East Kentucky Chiropractic wants to remind you about their Sports Injury Recovery Clinic. Dr. Dale Williams has been providing treatment for sports injuries of all kinds for over 20 years, offering individualized treatments utilizing x-ray and therapies like cold laser, e-stem, and manipulation. East Kentucky Chiropractic can get you off the sidelines and back into the game. Schedule an appointment today with Dr. Williams or Dr. Fields. Call 606-487-9505. We accept most insurances, Medicare and Medicaid. The Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance wants to inform the general public that Little Flower Clinic is a full-service medical clinic available for everyone. We accept most major insurances like the one your employer provides and Medicaid. Little Flower has an experienced staff of medical professionals providing all types of services from general physicians, mental health services, dental, chronic disease case management, and even chiropractic. We have on-site x-ray and laboratory services. Little The Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance wants to inform the general public that Little Flower...
We're back here at Memorial Gymnasium. Kevin Keathley, Darryl McCoy here at the DJ Begley Classic. You're watching the D&D Sports Network.
Hell, going to shoot two.
And real quick, want to thank Manager Tabby at Zip Zone in Warfield.
Again, look, Kel, 38 points in that Zip Zone Classic. Probably one of the all-time great performances.
Well, Jason Air Blair gives us an update, Coach. Alabama just took down Georgia.
Wow. All the naysayers, right,
yep,
about Alabama football?
There
I've been
go.
Saying it all year. No way they're a number 8 team in the nation.
No. They'll swing it over. Hamilton back out. Shot up and good by Austin Sperry. He's really coming alive. Martin County having no answer for Sperry and the Bobcats right now.
Well, he's finally had a little bit of room to breathe. Martin's done a nice job trying to take the ball out of his hands. Sperry now has 10.
Dre Duff inbound the ball here for the Cards. Devin Maynard gets it back over to Duff. Duff, nice inbound play.
Yeah, nice finish by Duff.
Yeah, going down amongst the trees on that one. There he is, picks the pocket, Duff. And he'll go to the line. Coach, while he goes to the line real quick, we want to thank Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau, Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance, East Main Street Pharmacy, Kemper Furniture, Zip Zone of Warfield, Smoking Hot Vape Shop, the Mexican restaurant in Inez, Howard Family Pharmacy, Double Quick, Conley Brothers Giovanni's, Trace Construction, our good friends at Crum Funeral Home, huge supporter of the Martin County Cardinals, Citizens Bank of Kentucky, Made to Crave, Castle's Jewelry, Huff Pharmacy, Tropical Isle, and Sayersville Funeral Home for sponsoring tonight's game.
Duff gets on both. Cuts it to 5. Again, they're applying pressure. Getting downhill.
Count it. Bellamy's going to go to the line for a chance at a three-point play.
Really like how Bellamy's games came along in the past year. He's continued to get better and better and better.
And listen, right now, a lot of people's got Knott County as that number one team in the 14th. Breathitt County saying, uh-uh, not so fast. So we're still here, region champs, till you beat us.
Davis.
Sinks it! Peyton Davis. Davis on the deck. It's off the mark. Davis grabs the rebound. Duff gets to the elbow. Pull up, no good.
Big rebound by Bellamy off to Sperry.
Yeah,
speed, athleticism.
Coach, real quick, you seen Peyton Davis hit the deck there. He's holding his small of his back there. Peyton Davis is a member of the D&D Mountain Elite AAU program. And, he missed most of the summer with a broke ankle. But when he come back, he was right there on cue. And that kid, he's just tough as nails. And he's a true leader. He leads by example. He's going to go after all the 50-50 balls. He puts his body on the line for his team. I mean, he's a kid you want as your teammate.
Really hard worker.
Yes, he is. There you go. Sturgill grabs the rebound and gets it out to Dawes. Dawes holds up. What do you think? You surprised to see Dawes a little earlier than expected in his career?
You know what? I've been hearing that he's been playing really, really well in practice. And not surprised.
No, not at all. His nickname is Mr. Logo, Coach. Unlimited range for that young man.
Yes, sir.
Braden McKenzie.
Match up with Sperry.
Yeah. Kicks it out.
Going to be over and back.
Yep.
29-23. Breathitt with the lead. All you Breathitt County fans, that they said, why are we number 8, number 9? They didn't like it.
No.
So these Bobcats coming out on a mission.
Kicks it to the corner.
Sperry up top, matched up with Peyton Davis. Bellamy back to Sperry. Thought about it. Telling it.
A big time three-pointer.
Stollard.
That kid has really gave him a spark off the bench.
He's got nine.
Now, coach, 3:58 to go. 32-23 is the score. Sturgill kicks it out. McKenzie drives, pull up, off the glass. Good.
Watch out, run out.
Yep, Bellamy. Right there.
Timeout, Martin County.
And a much-needed timeout. Coach Honeycutt's going to talk to the Bobcats as we take a quick break. Come right back and join us.
Kentucky Farm Bureau agents wear a lot of hats. They're coaches, volunteers, church members, neighbors, someone who's there when you need them, especially when you need them most. That may be a lot of hats, but they're all the perfect fit. Kentucky Farm Bureau, big on commitment.
We are back here at Memorial Gymnasium as Breathitt County, 34-25 up on the Martin County Cardinals. Martin County, coach, they ranked the number three team in the D&D poll. Breathitt County was ranked ninth. They're trying to prove a point here, Kevin Keithley.
Yes, sir. Peyton Davis, give him five off the bench.
Yep.
Yep. Got his hands on him.
Now Peyton Davis, you know, he's going to be one of the ones in the running for that Lathan Hall Award this year.
Yeah, and you said that time and time again, he'd be a front runner.
Yeah. That's just, you know, you always know what you're going to get from him. He will leave it all on the floor. Now Stollard. Handling the ball here for the Bobcats out top. Dolls on Stollard. Swings it over to Sperry.
Let's see what they go here.
Sperry kicks it to Gross.
Tough pass to make. Yeah. I saw that coming, and I was like, I don't know if that's a decoy or not. They did indeed try to make it. That's just a tough pass to make.
Donna Maynard cheering on the Cards.
Davis bringing the ball up. Dribble handoff. To McKenzie. Bryson Dowell's getting extended minutes. Left. Oh. Yeah. Davis controls it. Back out to Bryson Dowell. Running five out action, Darryl McCoy.
Yeah.
You like it? You a fan of five out?
With this team, yeah. I don't. You know I'm not a fan of it, but, you know, with this team here, I mean, I can see why they do it.
And one, Austin Sperry, Team Thad, stand up.
Yeah, member of that Team Thad AAU program. As guys, real quick, if you're looking to get game day gear ready and you live here in Hazard, Kentucky, Appalachian Apparel Company, located just a block away from us right now, go see them. They're going to be opening up a new store. Tell them D&D Sports sent you. Big supporters of the Hazard Bulldogs and Perry Central Commodores.
Davis on the push. Yeah, I heard the Coach Honeycutt say shooter on Davis. You better believe he's a shooter.
Yep.
Peyton Davis will knock it down your eyeball in a heartbeat.
Now he thought about it. Nice job with the hesitation. Got open, but.
Off and running. Sperry going to use that.
Oh! Coach, that would have been. How about Sperry and Davis? Both of them want this win, Coach, and it's showing.
Two big-time competitors.
Yeah.
Sperry almost brought the house down. 36-27, Breathitt County up by nine, under two to play. Don't go anywhere. And listen, why would you go anywhere?
Exactly.
Dowles going to bring it up, the eighth grader.
McKenzie. Braden McKenzie. Had it poked away. Here comes the Bobcats the other way. Stollard leaves it. As that hook pass got through, Stollard misses the shot.
What you just saw in transition was what you call a European pitch, ladies and gentlemen, before that hook pass. A lot of you fans haven't heard that terminology, but that was a European pitch.
Janet Daniels says, I'm not leaving. Chase Parsley says, first week of the season, Jackson Estridge is your Lathan Hall Award winner.
Well, there you go.
Said that's a fact. And Coach Parsley, I was going to talk about that at half. You know, I mean, there's a few. You know, Charlie Fitzer will be in that conversation with his block shots. You will see Peyton Davis, Jackson Estridge. I think through the first week, you could definitely say them are three of the favorites. And then the 14th region coach, you know, Hunter Haddix.
Right. You're exactly right. There's quite a few, and Coach Parsley nailed it. Mr. Jackson Estridge doing a tremendous job the first three games out.
Yeah. Yeah, he's – you know, his big advantage is he's going to take advantage in the second half because his cardio is unreal. They kick it over to Maynard. Davis thought about it, gets it to hell. Full hand loop, has a strip.
Is Davis going to –
I like that. You know, he was smart. He didn't get the intentional. And
what I like about that, it wasn't dirty. It wasn't malicious.
Yeah.
Like a couple I've seen in the last week or so.
He was just making them earn it at the line.
Right. Not trying to take somebody's head off.
And congratulations to Coach Chase Parsley and his squad getting a win and getting the 15th region a win in the 15th versus 14th region challenge.
Buckhorn has played Wolf County close, played Letcher close, and so it wasn't no walking apart.
No. Bring it out to McKenzie. McKenzie over to Maynard. Maynard spins.
Nice job by Braxton Terry. Moved his feet well on that. Maynard going to the free throw line. 40-27. Darryl McCoy, listen, I'm not shocked. I'm not shocked. A little surprised. I think Darryl McCoy's shocked.
I'm
go ahead and be honest there.
No, I'm 100% shocked.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, Martin County after what they've done to Chapmanville and the zip zone. And
Breathitt County lost a ton. Lost Christian Collins and Hoskins and –
Coach, we see Nate Hoskins says, Bryce Hoskins sitting over there in the corner behind Martin's bench, wishing he was still out there.
Yeah, I do too. Love that kid.
Coach, get a foul.
Yeah. Going to the line now. You talk about Breathitt County, and again, maybe the one that's most surprising to me is Isaac Bellamy. And they say, well, why, Coach Keithley? Because he's a baller. I just feel like he's evolved his game so much in this past year. Bellamy converts 1-2. It's now a 14-point lead. Under a minute to go here in the first half. Duff crossing him up.
Yeah, super quick, Dre Duff. He gets over to McKenzie. McKenzie rises up.
Going the other way. You're going to get Luke Hale. I'm telling you, it is a battle between Luke Kale, Braden McKenzie, and Austin Sperry. Those three are physically next-level guys.
They are. Every one of them are next-level talents, Coach. And I think every one of them, both of them, or all three of them are top five players in their respective regions.
Yes, sir.
Hard off the back iron for Sperry.
Sperry, night in and night out, is going to get your best defender, going to get your best defensive schematics. You're going to be gassed. You're going to have to work. Going to have to grit, be tough. And that's why he's the player he is. He battles through it.
Coach Breathitt lost six of their top seven from last year, Paul Smith says.
Think about that.
Yep.
Up by 15 against Martin County.
Oh, Dre Duff gets blocked at the rack. Gets the rebound and the putback. Big play by the smallest guy on the floor. Duff chases it down. Martin County has a chance, still a little momentum. Luke Hale off the mark. And it's going to go to Martin County.
Got a chance here, Darryl. Yep. In the locker room, if you're Martin County, feeling really good about yourself.
Let's see
Duff,
it.
Duff the inbound.
Luke Hale goes up.
And torques his body.
How in the world he got that off, I don't know, but he got the put back.
All of a sudden, 11-point game.
Great defensive job by McKenzie Duff.
Dolls.
Sikes it. Bryson Dolls. Now here comes the Bobcats. They'll throw it up. But all of a sudden, we got an 8-point ball game at the break. We'll take a quick break, and then we'll be right back with more action here on the D&D Sports Network. Huff Drug is now open. If you're looking for somebody to take care of all your pharmaceutical needs, we are your guy. Huff Drug accepting new patients and most insurances. We have a drive-through for your convenience. If you want a pharmacy that not only cares about you, but your community, come see us at Huff Drug, located at the foot of Walmart Hill in Prestonsburg, Kentucky.
Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance East Kentucky Chiropractic wants to remind you about their Sports Injury Recovery Clinic. Dr. Dale Williams has been providing treatment for sports injuries of all kinds for over 20 years, offering individualized treatments utilizing x-ray and therapies like cold laser, e-stem, and manipulation. East Kentucky Chiropractic can get you off the sidelines and back into the game. Schedule an appointment today with Dr. Williams or Dr. Fields. Call 606-487-9505. We accept most insurances, Medicare and Medicaid.
The Black Friday sale is on now at Kemper's. Kemper is letting you choose how you want to save, and the offers are incredible. On top of great sale prices store-wide, take an extra 10% off the lowest marked sale price on everything you buy, and Kemper will pay your sales tax too. Or get up to 72 months, 6 full years interest-free. Look for amazing doormuster deals throughout the store during the Black Friday sale at your favorite Kemper store.
Let the folks at Double Quick help you start your 2022 off right. They've brought back the Bourbon Pecan Coffee for a limited time only. You can also quench your thirst with the great deals on fountain drinks they offer daily. Double Quick is your one-stop shop for everything. They offer breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You can stop by one of their many storefront locations spread throughout Eastern Kentucky. Stop by and let Double Quick make your day better. Smoking Hot Vape Shop in Inez, Kentucky carries a wide selection of disposable vapes, juice, mods, batteries, and accessories, as well as a great selection of Delta products. Smoking Hot guarantees authenticity of products and allows you to try before you buy on disposable products using a sanitary test tip. Open 7 days a week. Stop in and check them out. Find them on Facebook or visit their website, smokinghotky.com, for complete hours. Stop by and see your friends at the end of Route 3. Let the folks at Double Quick help you start your 2022 off right. They've brought back the Bourbon Pecan Coffee for a limited time only. You can also quench your thirst with the great deals on fountain drinks they offer daily. Double Quick is your one-stop shop for everything. They offer breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You can stop by one of their many storefront locations spread throughout Eastern Kentucky. Stop by and let Double Quick make your day better.
It's Breathitt County, 42. Martin County, 34. Martin County went on a mini run going into the locker room, went on a 5-0-6-0 run. Yeah, Breathitt County was in full control, ladies and gentlemen, up 14-15 points. All of a sudden now, you go in the locker room and Martin County's confidence, energy, enthusiasm, totally different. And listen, this is everything and more that you had hoped for. You've got the defending 15th region champions of Martin County, the defending 14th region champions in Breathitt County. Martin County brought everybody back from last year outside of Matt Linville. And Breathitt lost 6 of their top 7 players from last year. Wow. And this is what Breathitt County's bringing to the table. I can see why Breathitt County fans are so excited about this upcoming year. And they're saying, wait a minute, there's a lot of talk about Knott County. There's a lot of talk about Hazard and Perry Central. But we're the kings, king of the mountain, Darryl McCoy, and we're out here proving it against a really good Martin County team.
Yeah, this is very impressive. I've been thoroughly impressed with this Breathitt County squad. I mean, you know, everybody knows that they got Austin Sperry, but what they didn't know is did they have help. And, you know, Bellamy, the Stollard kid off the bench, has gave them great production. And then, Coach, you look at Jackson Hamilton also with a very nice first half. I think Breathitt County is going to shock a lot of people. You know, this 14th region isn't just a one-team race anymore. You know, I mean, I think we've seen Coach Al Holland's Hazard team look well. I think that, you know, you've also Perry Central, I think, will come along. And then, you know, Matthew Taylor's Letcher Central, they're going to continue getting better. But right now, I think Knott Central and Breathitt County are in the driver's seat in the 14th region.
I agree. Let's go over stats, unofficial stats. For Martin County, Luke Hale has 9. Braden McKenzie has 9. Duff has 5. Maynard has 1. Peyton Davis has 5. And Bryson Dowles hit that big 3 going into the locker room. The 8th grader, Mr. Logo. That's your scoring unofficially. Actually, Luke Hale has 11. So that's your scoring. And for Breathitt County, Austin Sperry has 18. Isaac Bellamy has 10. Jackson Hamilton has 3. Braxton Terry has 2. And my oh my, off the bench, where did you come from, Mr. Aaron Stollard? He has 9 points.
He provided a much needed spark for the Bobcats off the bench. I could very well. He keeps playing like this. Coach Honeycutt, you know, he may play his way into a starting lineup soon.
I agree. Balance, listen, back and forth, what you expect out of two really good teams, two physical teams. Breathitt County surprisingly has battled Martin County's physicality.
That's what I was surprised. I told you before the game, I said, you know, Breathitt County, this is going to be tough because, you know, for once, Breathitt County may not be the more physical team. And Martin County, though, you know, Breathitt County defensively has really got after it. That's been the difference, you know, is Martin County, they've been turnover prone, Coach, here in the first half. And, you know, we've seen a couple forced turnovers. We've seen one or two unforced turnovers. But Martin County, they clean things up. They could get back in and make this a ball game. If not, Breathitt County may run away with this thing.
Well, you saw what Martin County tried to do in that full court pressure. They want to take the ball out of Sperry's hands, but Sperry has found a way to still get his opportunities in the half court, having 18 points. And on the other side, Breathitt has done a tremendous job defensively, Darryl, of getting down and guarding. Though McKenzie and Hale have 11 and 9, they've done a tremendous job of battling them and making it difficult shots. Nothing about Hale's buckets or McKenzie's buckets were easy.
No, not at all. And you know, I mean, that's the thing. The defenders are staying in front of McKenzie and Hale. Every time McKenzie and Hale goes up, they're having to contort their body in midair just to get a shot off. You know, and I mean, credit to them guys that they're so talented they're able to do it. But you've got to get them better looks than that right now. And I don't know, you know, what Coach James will do coming out of the locker room. But, you know, I mean, they got to get in the offense and get them to some open looks.
Absolutely. We're under 2 minutes to go here before the start of the third. If you haven't told a friend yet, you haven't shared it yet, we're at the D.J. Begley Classic in the very historic Hazard Memorial Gymnasium. Yeah, you've got the 14th region champions, 15th region champions, Breathitt County 42, Martin County 34. Tell a friend to tune in right now. It's only on the D&D Sports Network. Yeah, yep. Best coverage in the business.
There you go. And, you know, Martin County, Coach, the thing I like, too, you know, is they're playing them two point guards together in Davis and Duff, and both of them had a really good first half. Duff a couple times went in amongst the trees, come away with a bucket, you know, as – they continue here in this second half, if they can cut down on some of the turnovers, Martin County will be okay. But Breathitt County, they got to continue doing the same as what they've been doing.
I agree.
So let's take a quick break as we wait on Martin County to come out, and then we'll be right back after a commercial break. Let the folks at Double Quick help you start your 2022 off right. They've brought back the Bourbon Pecan Coffee for a limited time only. You can also quench your thirst with the great deals on fountain drinks they offer daily. Double Quick is your one-stop shop for everything. They offer breakfast, lunch, and dinner. You can stop by one of their many storefront locations spread throughout Eastern Kentucky. Stop by and let Double Quick make your day better.
Second half, getting ready to begin here.
We're back here, Coach Jeff Honeycutt's crew, Coach, coming out of the locker room with an 8-point advantage. And Martin County played with some urgency, cut this thing down to single digits. They was lucky to do that because they was about to go in the locker room with a 12-point deficit.
Yeah, you're right. You know, Coach Honeycutt was not happy with that last minute of basketball out of the Bobcats.
Now, why would you be? A couple of turnovers. Real quick, we see our gracious sponsor, Scott Napier, there at Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance. Bellamy kicks it out. Sperry over, extra pass. Hamilton off the rim. Here comes Duff on the break. Duff gets over McKenzie. He gets blocked at the rim.
Nice job by Breathitt County to recover in transition. Going to have Luke Kelty inbound. Sturgill back to Hill.
Yeah. Nice pass, but
just hands wasn't ready. Eye on all passes. Maynard wasn't expecting it. Here comes that pressure again, trying to take it out of Sperry's hands.
Let's hear from you, Breathitt County fans. Where are you at in the comment section?
Nice finish by Bellamy.
Coach, right now the Martin County fans are dominating the comment section. Let's see where you at, Breathitt County. Rise up.
Breathitt County, one of the most passionate fan bases
they
in the
are.
Mountains. They
Absolutely.
Are passionate.
You know, before we come and added the 14th region coach.
They were all ready.
Yes, they was ready for us, you know, and we are glad to be here for them. Duff thought about an extra pass.
Sturgill making room.
He's off the mark.
There's Bellamy off to Sperry. Sperry up the floor. Oh, hey, listen, nothing's easy in this game.
No, Maynard. Came over. Good job making him earn it. Or no, that was Stollard.
Jackson Hamilton going to a free throw line.
Betty Keener says go Cards. Samantha Maynard says go Cards.
Ten-point advantage, Breathitt County. Little cleanup action here at Darryl.
Yeah.
Jackson Hamilton couldn't convert on the first.
Devin Maynard in the game for the Cards now.
Hamilton gets the second. Duff, one of the shiftiest players in the mountains. Ball moving up top, looking for McKenzie. Back to Duff. Duff found a hole.
Uh-oh, there you go. Great job there. Maynard up in front. Bellamy with the tape.
Bellamy with 14. Luke Hale going to pull.
Off the back iron.
He's going to get a foul on the back there. On Maynard.
Guys, if you're tuning in, you live here in the 14th region, make sure you go out and see our good friend Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau. Coach, he was the first guy to jump on board and say, hey, I want to help you guys get here. I want these kids covered.
Sperry, short on it. Yeah.
Tannen Gross picking it up. 49-36, back to 13. Once again, Mark Kenny got it down to 8.
Bring it out, Luke Hill. Great job. Maynard gets the offensive board, kicks it back out to Hill.
Watch out, got Duff on the back side. Breathitt didn't see him. Nice look.
Good job. Beautiful pass by Dre Duff in heavy traffic.
Bellamy.
Bellamy.
Floater.
That float game strong for Isaac Bellamy.
16 for Bellamy.
And Dre Duff.
Maynard looking to dribble handoff. Didn't decide to dribble on through. Duff now going to look for a little screen action. Nice.
Nice pass, yep.
Going to get Sperry. That was a good foul, though.
David Maynard says, get a saddle.
I don't think Sperry meant to foul him, but it turned out to be a good one.
Yeah.
Sperry's first personal.
Austin Sperry again, guys, a track star. Standout football player, Coach. He ended up giving football up toward the end of the season, but you know he's a kid that he could be a next level football player as well.
I agree.
Sperry gets it over to Hamilton. Back Sperry to the corner. Bellamy ball fake. Stepped in, couldn't come away with it. How about that, Terry? It says get off me.
53-40. Duff. Looking for another ball screen.
Duff swings it over. Good ball movement. McKenzie kicks it out to Sturgill. Gets it to Duff.
Duff turning the nice look.
Good job by Devin Maynard. Working that baseline. Coach, 4:13 to go. We got an 11-point ball game. Kicks it up. Now they got numbers. Pull up, good by Bellamy.
Bellamy has 18.
Duff pulls up three. And Coach, I don't know if that's the shot you want right now in this time in the game.
Right, 13. Sperry, got it. Yeah. Give Sperry 20.
You know, Duff is so dangerous at getting to the rack. You know, he just needs to take that on in. Work that floater, you know, get to the rack. Earn your three the old-fashioned way.
57-42. 15-point lead for Breathitt. Make it 16. Peyton Davis checking in, Darryl. We got a timeout. And 58-42. Breathitt back to a 16-point advantage.
Coach, let's stay here during this real quick. Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau says, as the week comes to an end, here's how I'd rank the 14th. Breathitt, champs until otherwise. Knott County Central, second. Said most well-rounded team. And then Hazard, Perry Central, and then Letcher.
I like it. That's pretty spot on.
I think it's about as spot on as you could be. I might would switch Letcher and Perry. I don't know yet.
Yeah. And the other thing is maybe Powell.
Yeah,
Powell could sneak in there.
Yeah.
By the season's end.
Because they got two studs up there in Brandenburg and Rogues.
Yes.
And then Nancy Brummigan says, watching from Nicholsville, good to hear Isaac Bellamy playing for the Bobcats. Yeah, make sure you guys hit that like and share button. Guys, want to thank our sponsors real quick. Sayersville Funeral Home. I want to thank Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance. Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau. If you need insurance, he can make sure that you get insurance at great rates. I want to thank East Main Street Pharmacy, Kemper Furniture, Zip Zone, Tabby at Zip Zone, and Warfield Mexican Restaurant Vinez, Howard Family Pharmacy, Double Quick, Conley Brothers Giovanni's, Crace Construction, Crumb Funeral Home in Martin County, Smoking Hot Vape Shop, Citizens Bank of Kentucky. There we go.
Duff triple handoff. Luke Hale looking to drive. Nice job by Bellamy.
Up and under.
Nice finish by Luke Hale.
Guys, if you're looking to get game day gear ready, go to Appalachian Apparel Company here in Hazard, Kentucky. They were, whether it's hats, tees, hoodies, koozies, they got it all. Kale sinks it. It's a 14-point ball game, and Coach, you know, it's Martin County has to start getting some stops. You know, they're down 14. They've not really cut in to the lead. They've let it stretch out from 8 to 14. And right now they've got to clean up the mess. Peyton Davis comes in, providing some much-needed defense. Brady McKenzie with the bucket.
Again, there, here comes some pressure to try to take the ball out of Sperry's hands. Very nice look.
Yep, kicks it out. Sperry for three. Off the mark.
There's Stollard again.
Yep. Coming up with clutch plays, wide open in the corner. But
well, I'm going to tell you right now, I think that zone for Martin, that full court pressure has been counterproductive tonight. I don't think it, though they did get some stops in the first half, and it may end up working out in the long run, but big bucket there by Terry. But I think it's worked against them at times, playing that pressure D, trying to take the ball out of Sperry's hands.
Gross with the bucket, Orgo. McKenzie. Off the mark.
Terry with the rebound there.
Yep. Here comes Hamilton.
Sperry calling for the ball.
Let's kick it over.
Got to come up to up top.
Trap comes. Martin County comes away with it. Luke Hale takes a straight at. Austin Sperry had him on his heels.
60-49.
He's got a tie shoe, Austin Sperry says. And, guys, if you haven't seen this young man play, you're going to get your money's worth anytime you come watch Austin Sperry.
Every single time.
Forcing it out of his hands. Kicks it to the corner.
Yeah. Sperry. Yep. Here comes that double. Nice look. The big fella. Sturgill doing a nice job.
Got the rebound. Watching here.
Davis.
Off the mark. Kicks it up court. Great job there by Hamilton.
Davis.
This is right back at you.
Peyton Davis now with seven.
Hamilton gets it Sperry. Trap come.
Hamilton. Terry.
You know, I like this decision. Coach James says if we lose, it's not going to be because Austin Sperry beat us.
You're exactly right. Taking it out of his hands.
Yep.
And Sperry somehow still has 21.
Having trouble keeping a shoe tied over there. Guys, again, want to thank Appalachian Apparel Company here in Hazard, Kentucky. Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau. Derek Bowling, coach. I mean, listen, when you talk Perry County and supporting the kids, he's the first name pops up. Want to thank him for all he does. There's Sturgill. Over to Davis. He's all about it. Back to Sturgill. Sturgill. And Coach Blake Sturgill, he can shoot that three ball.
He can. Watch
he
out.
Breakaway, Stollard.
Stollard, yep. As good as he's played the last couple of minutes, he's committed three turnovers.
Coach, Nicole Combs says, you better not overlook Wolf County. Jeffrey Terry says, Breathitt is very well coached. These boys play hard and well. Penny Turner says, go Breathitt. Bobcats, there you go, Penny. And Janet Daniels says, thank you, D&D.
Oh, Wolf County is going to be a very solid team by the end of this year. McKenzie.
Off the mark. Coming out, Stollard kicks it up.
Big fella running.
Yes, sir. You got to reward your bigs, Coach.
Gross. Running that floor, Darryl McCoy.
13-point advantage right now. Breathitt County has – I mean, they've kept this at arm's length the entire game. Kicks out, McKenzie. Yeah.
Davis going to pull.
Three-pointer off the rim.
Nice save. Sperry on the go. Sperry wisely pulls it back out.
Come
Got a nice split.
Darryl, that's his fourth turnover. And listen, the young man has been tremendous. But you have got to make sure that you're getting in the right people's hands at the right time. Live and die. All right, well, he said, I'm going to make up. Jackson Hamilton says, I got your back.
Great job there. They will end the quarter strong. Stretches it out, coach, to a 68-53 lead. We're going to take a quick break. Be right back for fourth quarter action here from the DJ Begley Classic. Smoking Hot Vape Shop in Inez, Kentucky carries a wide selection of disposable vapes, juice, mods, batteries, and accessories, as well as a great selection of Delta products. Smoking Hot guarantees authenticity of products and allows you to try before you buy on disposable products using a sanitary test tip. Open 7 days a week. Stop in and check them out. Find them on Facebook or visit their website, smokinghotky.com, for complete hours. Stop by and see your friends at the end of Route 3. Back here at Memorial Gymnasium here in Hazard, Kentucky, we got the DJ Begley Classic with Kevin Keathley, Darryl McCoy. You're watching the D&D Sports Network, the Mountain's number one source for sporting news. I want to thank our gracious sponsors that made all this happen. Sayersville Funeral Home, Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance, Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau, East Main Street Pharmacy, Thomas Kemper at Kemper Furniture, Zip Zone at Warfield, Mexican restaurant in Inez, Kentucky. Smoking Hot Vape Shop, our good friends at Crum Funeral Home, the biggest supporters of Martin County Cardinals. Luke Hale off the mark.
Sperry. Let's see what they decide to do here. They're going to put the gas, put the pedal to the metal here.
Yeah.
Looks like it, right, Darryl?
Absolutely.
They said, we're not going to sit on the ball. Jackson Hamilton almost came up with another one. Almost another one. Duff. Hell.
Nice job by Hell, but couldn't finish. McKenzie gets it, goes right back up with it. Coach, just like we said 2 years ago.
Euro.
The beautiful Euro.
Austin Sperry.
Nice.
Got it.
Davis.
Give Coach, Davis 10.
You know, that right there is a shooter's mentality. He missed his last two, but he believes the next one's going in, and he nails that one. Much needed three. 12-point ball game.
Sperry calling for a ball screen. Maybe the first one he's had all night. He's going to pull right inside the three. Yeah. Probably should have attacked the rim on that.
Kenzie gets it up. Sturgill.
Sturgill going to the line.
Coach, the big fella in the region tournament last year had a dominating performance, and that's when he really showed that he's got that outside shot. I'm surprised that we ain't seen him take many tonight.
No, and that's something he kind of did last year in the 15th region. Not necessarily he was taking threes, but he was pulling the defense out.
Yep. Corey Hayes said, let's go Peyton Davis. That's an HTS fam kid.
Sperry tracks it down, getting doubled. I would call for the ball back. You're the junior. You're the leader. Get that ball back.
From the corner, Bellamy. Off the mark. Duff.
All of a sudden, Martin County's pace picking up. Luke Hale. Got it.
Don't call it parquet, Coach. That's straight butter.
Cuts it to nine.
Luke Hale, cool hand Luke Hale with a clutch three there, trying to cut this down. Bellamy dribbles through the entire defense.
What a game Bellamy's had.
Yes.
He has 20.
Dawes. Yeah, and that right there, Coach, Dawes got to take that in. He had a wide open lane. There's Sturgill. Ooh, he got fouled.
Yeah, Sperry said, I'm going to stop that fast break. How smart was that?
Yeah.
He knew there was a Martin County players on the other side. He said, no, not happening. Great decision there by Sperry. He broke up a fast break.
Will be Martin County ball. Dre Duff bringing the ball up the floor here. Gets over to Maynard. He'll hand it off to Hale.
Hell, back
Maynard's
to Maynard.
Pull.
Yep. Off the mark.
Bellamy. Yeah, finally going to call it. 72-61.
11-point ball game.
Yeah, 5:36 to play here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
14th region champions, Breathitt County. 15th region champions, Martin County.
Bellamy had it poked away. Dowles couldn't get to it in time. Somebody's got to help on that.
Braxton Terry.
Here comes Davis. He's going to fire the three. He's way off on that one. Oh!
Almost double pumped it.
That would have been a possible D&D top 10 play, hammering it home.
There we go. Might get another chance.
Yeah, let's see. He's going right back at him.
They're going to shoot two. He did a great job creating contact.
Yeah.
And this is where winners win. Whether or not Sperry is scoring the ball, whether or not Sperry's hanging on to it, but he's getting touches in the half court just to feel, have that rhythm, just to have that security. Your best ball player has that basketball in the half court. They've done a better job here the last couple of minutes.
Coach, I've seen that's the fifth college coach I've seen online watching these games today. See our good friend Coach Pack at KCU,
yeah,
Kentucky Christian. He's doing big things up there. Every kid should consider Kentucky Christian University. Back iron comes off.
13-point game. We saw how free throws hurt Knott County.
Yes, we did. Brady McKenzie back out.
McKenzie.
Thought about it.
Sperry said, what am I supposed to do? He ducked his shoulder, but McKenzie did a great job creating contact.
How many is that, three?
Yeah, three on Sperry. Luke Hale to Dowles, Peyton Davis. Pull up.
Off back iron.
McKenzie.
Yeah.
Maynard checking in. Sturgill checking in for Martin County. Looks like they're probably going to get Davis and Dowles.
Let's see here what they call on this baseline inbounds play here. Got number 12, Braxton Terry, coming back in the game. He's going to give Stoller the break for the Bobcats. They kick it out to Sturgill. Luke Hale coming off screens. Goes up hard. Can't get it to fall.
Off to Jackson Hamilton.
McKenzie had it poked away.
Hell. Banks it in.
How about that? Citizens Bank bank shot. Coach, don't look now. We got a 10-point ball game with 4:12 to go. We'll be right back.
I'm Alicia Maynard.
And I'm Dr. Alan Baldwin.
And we'd like to show you some of the services we offer here at Maynard Chiropractic.
Take deep breaths. Oh, yeah. Here at Maynard Chiropractic, we're taking all the necessary precautionary measures to ensure patient and provider safety. Schedule your appointment with Better Health today.
Here we go. Bank shot by Luke Hale. Yeah, cuts it to 10, Darryl McCoy. All of a sudden, the door is ajar for Martin County.
We're here at the DJ Begley Classic at Memorial Coliseum, or gymnasium here in Hazard, Kentucky. Coach, this was just voted a historical landmark.
Yeah, wow.
Yeah, and it should be. There's Sperry, guarded by McKenzie.
Sperry needs to keep that ball in his hands. You got to go get that thing and live or die with the decisions he makes.
No, Sturgill, he's got to take that all the way.
Nice job by Sperry to cut that off.
Sturgill.
Duff. Big rebound by McKenzie.
Oh, he walked.
I don't think he had control of it.
No,
never had player control. Off and running, Duff.
There you go, Dre Duff.
I know they're trying to keep it out of Sperry's hands. I'm going to say it again. Get that ball to your All-State performer and get out of the way. It's a simple game. Best player, get the ball to him.
Well, they're doing a good job forcing him to get rid of it.
Well, they're trying, right? Doubles. Nice. And that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Right there. Gross with the bucket. Timeout. Breathitt County, Darryl, back to 10.
Back to 10. They'll take a timeout to talk about it. We will, too. We'll be right back on the D&D Sports Network.
Looking for a new pharmacy? Howard Family Pharmacy offers fast and friendly service and convenient drive-thrus at both locations.
We are back here, 76-66. We got a 10-point ball game. Kevin Keithley, Darryl McCoy, you're watching the DJ Begley Classic here in Hazard, Kentucky. We've had a great day of games. Pike Central, Knott Central went down to the wire. And again, guys, this continues the D&D Sports Network Battle of the Regions, 14th versus 15th Region Challenge. Right now, 14th Region leads things 5-2 over the 15th Region. Breathitt County looking to make it 6-2 here if Martin County cannot mount a comeback here at the end of this fourth quarter.
You know, I've done this for a long time, and it's so frustrating to watch. The game of basketball, simplicity. Make it simple.
Duh. Good service, Sturgill. Luke Hale.
Man, nice drive.
Yeah.
Big drive.
Hang it up. Sperry kicks over Bellamy. Down to Terry. Terry goes up.
Off and running.
Yeah, here comes Luke Hale all the way.
Nice finish by Hale.
Beautiful take. Got it down to single digits again. We got an 8-point ball game. Bellamy, yeah, right there. And he's going to have a chance at old-fashioned 3-point play. And, you know, Martin County has to be better. They have to stop ball in that situation. You know, I mean, Bellamy got to the rack at ease.
Bellamy, give him another one.
Janet Daniel says money in the bank.
Back to 11. Hamilton almost came away with another one. Hamilton's played tremendous defense here in the fourth quarter. Sturgill to inbound for Martin County. Over to Mr. Duff. Kenzie on the drive. Can't convert. Going to get a jump ball. Going Breathitt County's way. Approaching 10 to play. 2 minutes to play.
It's over, Bellamy. Swings it out. Hamilton, smart job. Now they're in no hurry, coach. Up 11. Time's on their side.
Absolutely.
Oh, Bellamy.
What a job by Bellamy tonight. Out to Sturgill. Sturgill stepped back and decided not to shoot it. Duff will.
And he says, I'll shoot it. Duff. Hey, Carla.
Duff
Carla gets, Booth in the house, coach.
Carla Booth in here checking things out.
Yes.
Jackson Hamilton. Over to Bellamy. Nice job to kick out. Jackson Hamilton. No, come on.
Great turnover.
Yeah, Jackson Hamilton probably wishes he had that one back. I know Coach Honeycutt does. 109 to play, a 10-point game, Darryl. Danger zone time. Well, not danger zone time, but it is absolutely bucket. Got to get a bucket as quickly as possible. Maynard.
down to eight here.
Going to foul Sperry. We're going to put him at the free throw line. Oh, not in the bonus yet.
Bellamy.
Yep,
gets fouled.
Got to stop the clock now, right, Darryl, as quickly as possible.
Yeah, 8-point ball game, and right now you're just hoping, you know, that Breathitt County can't make their free throws down the stretch.
Bellamy going to the line.
He misses it. You know, we've seen free throws kill Knott County down the stretch. Bellamy up hard off back iron.
This is on both.
Yeah, here comes Dre Duff. Off the mark.
Rebound by Bellamy.
And, Coach, in that situation right there, you got to find Luke Kell or Braden McKenzie. Got to.
Bellamy going to go to the line. Where he just missed a couple. At the line, Bellamy. 25 for Bellamy. This is another. Give Bellamy 26.
Misses that one.
30-second timeout.
They'll take a 30-second timeout, Coach. We'll stay here real quick. Want to thank Tropical All in Prestonsburg and in Sayersville. Huff Pharmacy, Wes Huff and Huff Pharmacy in Prestonsburg, new pharmacy at the foot of Walmart Hill. Castle's Jewelry, made to crave, Prestonsburg and Pikeville. Citizens Bank of Kentucky, Smoking Hot Vape Shop. Good friend Linda up there. Crum Funeral Home. Crum Funeral Home says, go Cards. Grace Construction, Solid Rock Development, Conley Brothers Giovanni's, Double Quick, Howard Family Pharmacy, Mexican Restaurant in Inez, Kentucky, Zip Zone of Warfield, and our good friend Tabby, Kemper Furniture, East Main Street Pharmacy, Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau, Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance, and Sayersville Funeral Home. Janet Daniel says, that's okay. Cardinals played hard tonight. They'll bounce back.
Luke Kell going to the line.
Coach Keithley, I cannot wait until Wednesday night, first episode of the grind session.
Yes, sir.
And see what the rankings look like.
What's changed, right?
Yeah, that's going to be interesting to see, you know, because that was our preseason rankings. Luke Hill. Shot up. Good. Luke Hill with the steal. No look pass to Braden McKenzie. And Coach.
Door still open, just like that PC Knott County game. Free throws could have sealed the deal.
They could have. And, you know, this one here, though, I mean, it's a 5-point ball game. 13 seconds to go, you would need a Reggie Miller-like performance to come back here, but we've seen stranger things happen.
We have. We were part of a game down at Pike County Central against Harlan a few years ago. Pike Central was down 18 with 2 minutes to play.
Yep.
Came back, and did they win or take it to overtime?
I think they took it to overtime. Yeah. I think Harlan and Jordan and Cal got out of there with a win.
Because we did interview a Cal. Yeah. Mm.
So this has been a beautiful 2 days of basketball here at the Memorial Gymnasium. Al Holland done it again, putting this DJ Begley Classic together. You know, I do want to thank the tournament sponsors, Coach, which was Mayor Happy Mabellini, Tim Short Superstore, and Perry Central Judge Scott Alexander. See Martin County. Let's see what Coach Honeycutt does here. Sperry. Now McKenzie. It's the foul. And, Coach, you know, that's the other thing. You know, don't forget, you know, Martin County, this is Braden McKenzie's first game back. They was playing so well without him. You add a dominant piece like him in, you know, that mixes things up. So Martin County will have to, you know, play a few games, you know, to get used to McKenzie back in this lineup.
It's a six-point lead for Breathitt.
This was a huge win for Breathitt County. And that's the proverbial nail in the coffin. Jackson Hyten seals the deal. Or Hamilton makes it a three-possession ball game. Duff all the way. That's what he needs to do more of, Coach, because there ain't nobody that can stop him getting to the rim if he really wants to.
I agree. They've cut it to five. Like you said, they'll need a miracle, proverbial miracle.
Yep. As a five-point ball game with two seconds left, 2.9, I think. So, as we are sitting here, Coach, in Hazard, you know, this has been a great couple of days. We've seen a lot of good basketball. And the thing that I like is, you know, these kids, you know, we've not really seen any team quit. You know, every team is battling early in the season. You know, everybody's trying to find their identity as a team and a program, Coach.
Well, they're following the motto of the D&D Sports Network. We've been here for going on 12 hours. We ain't quitting.
No, absolutely we ain't. We, you know, we're ready. We can go three more games.
That's exactly right. Mm. Who does 12 hours of basketball? or 12 hours of basketball work, right?
That's tough. You know, and we're able to because of our gracious sponsors, guys. They're the ones that make this go around with you fans at home. Terry. And they'll let time run out. Martin County content. It's heading back to Inez with the L here. Breathitt County gets the huge 84-79 victory. We'll take a quick break, and when we come back, we will name our Mingy Beef Jerky Player of the Game.
Kentucky Farm Bureau agents wear a lot of hats. They're coaches, volunteers, church members, neighbors, someone who's there when you need them. Especially when you need them most. That may be a lot of hats, but they're all the perfect fit. Kentucky Farm Bureau, big on commitment.
This is where it all started, right here on this farm. We may have grown over the years, but we've never lost sight of what was important to us. We're continuing that tradition today, and we always will be, for generations to come.
We're back here at Memorial Gymnasium. Kevin Keathley, Darryl McCoy here on the D&D Sports Network, Battle of the Regions. Bobcats of Breathitt County puts the 14th region up 6-2 on the 15th region so far this season. Kevin Keathley, and you'll see in Bellamy get player of the game.
26 points.
We still got to name our Mingy Beef Jerky player of the game, Coach, and who is it?
Well, listen, Darryl McCoy, he had a shadow the entire game. Played against multiple defenses, had to find ways to handle the ball, make plays, and score. Austin Sperry with 23 points tonight, assists, rebounds, the job he did on Braden McKenzie in the second half, Darryl McCoy, held him to 6 points as well.
Yeah, that's the Mingy Beef Jerky player of the game, Austin Sperry, as Breathitt County gets out of here with a win over number three Martin County. So, guys, this tournament has been, it's been one of them tournaments that, you know, we'll remember for a long time. Couple really good ball games here to end the tournament as Knott County and Breathitt County gets out of here with two dubs for the 14th region. Real quick, it was our sponsors that made this happen. Sayersville Funeral Home, Kentucky Mountain Health Alliance, Derek Bowling at Kentucky Farm Bureau, East Main Street Pharmacy, Kemper Furniture, Zip Zone of Warfield, Kentucky, Mexican Restaurant in Inez, Kentucky, Howard Family Pharmacy, Double Quick, Conley Brothers Giovanni's, Crace Construction, Solid Rock Development. Crum Funeral Home. Want to thank the Crums there. Huge supporter of the Martin County Cardinals. Want to thank Smoking Hot Vape Shop. Linda and the crew. Citizens Bank of Kentucky. Made to Crave. Castle's Jewelry. Huff Pharmacy. Tropical Isle. And Appalachian Apparel here in Hazard, Kentucky. Appalachian Apparel has been really important, guys, supporting some of the games around here. Them folks there will get you game day gear ready, whether it's hoodies, tees, koozies, hats. They got it all. Go see them, Appalachian Apparel, and tell them D&D Sports sent you. Guys, on Wednesday night, we will have the Grind Session, the longest-running high school basketball show and the biggest high school basketball show in the state of Kentucky, mountains of West Virginia. You guys do not want to miss that, as we will get you caught up on all the goings from the first couple weeks. And, guys, for Kevin Keathley and Darryl McCoy, Coach, any last words or not?
Listen, Grind Session on Wednesday, we got a lot to talk about, Darryl McCoy.
We do, absolutely. We see we'll read one more comment. Terry Dalton says, proud of the Cards and McKenzie. Said, gets going. Devin Maynard gets going. Said, B-ball shape, the Cards will be hard to deal with. I agree. Yeah, I mean, they're still going to be there. You guys, you Martin County fans, stay behind the Cards. They'll still fly high. Guys, Kevin Keathley, Darryl McCoy, we're going to get out of here. Till next time.